GeoStudio 2020 is now available. This video summarizes the new features and improved functionality of GeoStudio, which includes our latest product, Temp3D. GeoStudio 2020 includes multiple user interface improvements. Materials may now be assigned to geometries in the project tree. A context menu was added to the Project Explorer such that by right-clicking on an item in the list, users can easily access common commands. These commands include queue for solve, verify analysis branch, add geometry or add analysis, delete, and rename. GeoStudio's import and export functionality was expanded. When a 2D geometry has 3D spatial information because it was a cross-section from a Build3D geometry or because it was imported from a DXF file, GeoStudio keeps the real-world transformation information when exporting to a TIFF file. This allows for better integration with programs like LeapFrog and AutoCAD, as the file can be directly imported into these programs with the correct three-dimensional location. In addition, display units are now used when importing and exporting files in GeoStudio. SlopeW now offers greater reinforcement options. The Define Reinforcement dialog was updated to offer the option of establishing reinforcements based on vendor-specific products from McAfee and Tensar. Users simply select the reinforcement vendor from the Type drop-down menu and the specific reinforcement product type from the Model drop-down. Given these selections, the reinforcement parameters are automatically defined. This functionality was developed in partnership with McAfee and Tensar to ensure accurate representation of their products. In addition, reinforcement tables may be displayed in the main GeoStudio window. Enhancements to Build3D include improved tool dialogs, toolbars, and icons in the Build3D user interface. The 3D viewport was also upgraded such that materials and boundary conditions update when modified in the main GeoStudio window, and to allow for faster switching between analyses. Finally, the 3D mesh definition was expanded to allow for constraints on points. Three-dimensional temperature modeling is now available in GeoStudio. Add Temp3D to your existing TempW license to unlock the power of three-dimensional heat transfer analysis. Temp3D provides the tools to set up models using the same workflow as TempW analyses and quickly create three-dimensional geometries as it comes with basic 3D model construction tools. The Properties window provides easy material and boundary condition definition directly to three-dimensional objects. The finite element mesh is generated with a single click, and users can easily interpret the three-dimensional results with contours, 3D vectors, isosurfaces, and graphs. Temp3D allows for the analysis of a large range of heat transfer problems, including the impact of infrastructure on permafrost, the design of active and passive mitigation methods, the design of artificial ground freezing systems, and the effects of climate change. Thanks for watching and enjoy using GeoStudio 2020.